you know, all the crazy people just ran into the Capitol building. You see that? I could tell there was a lot of white people's first crime. You know, I could tell. Because they was just doing dumb shit. Now, white people, if you're here tonight and you're going to do your first crime, please don't do this shit. Hi, I'm Emily Ferguson. And this is my husband, Todd. And we're going over the fucking wall. You're going to jail, Emily. You know, that was Emily's first crime. She forgot she ran over the motherfucking wall. Emily is in Costco. Just getting food for her kids. She don't know she in trouble. She's just walking down aisle nine. Excuse me, is that ricotta cheese? Oh my God, I love cheese so much. Oh my, are you kidding me? Yes, that's why I love Costco. You guys have such great samples. Oh my, sir, oh my God, rosé all day. Of course I want rosé, I'm shopping, of course. Out of nowhere, 30 federal agents show up. Is something going on in Costco? Emily Ferguson. Who's asking? Was I in DC? I travel. Who went in the building? Are you kidding me? No, of course. I don't recall that. Oh, you have tape. Oh, well, let's see it. I mean, press play. Well, that's definitely Todd.